Hey, watch it!
There's Clever Mouse.
There's Plankton's Patty!
You know what to do.
Do I? Oh, yeah!
Oh, well. No Patty for Plankton.
I'm going in!
Just being near a whale's mouth gives me the creeps.
Quiet, you fool!
You'll wake up Pearl.
This is Snug.
Mother always said I'd end up in a whale's belly. Or prison.
Hey, who goes there?
Who goes where?
The names in your panel. Take off your hats and stay a while.
We don't have time for a visit, old man. We're just trying to find a sandwich.
Sandwich? No, I haven't seen anything like that around here in months.
Hey, Geppetto, what's that behind your back?
Is that our Krabby Patty?
Nope.
Aha! I got the patty!
Uh-huh. I got the wing!
Son, they're stealing our food!
Who's stealing our food, Pop? Let me at him! Let me at him!
Get him, Pinocchio!
No! A stomachache at the beach? That's no fun! I wish it would go away!
Your wish is granted. Hold out your hand!
Wow! What is this?
For fast relief of indigestion, try Gush and Flush and wash your pain down the drain. And my stupid husband while you're at it.
Thank you, Extra Strength Gush and Flush.
Pinocchio, we're free.
Don't worry about the patty, Patrick. I'll take it to Plankton myself, like a good little conscience. See ya.
Oh, hey, Patrick.
My conscience?
You what?
Yep, I'm Patrick's conscience, but I overslept.
Well, if you're my conscience, then who's that?
It's a bug! Step on it!
Oh, my gosh. It is Sandy. Enjoying them Krabby Patties, lady?
SpongeBob! How long you been standing there, buddy?
Oh, long enough, buddy.
I was just storing food for the impending winter. Want one?
I'm on to you, squirrel. You thought no one could figure it out, but I pieced it together. I know exactly how you got all those patties.
What exactly are you getting at, SpongeBob?
What I am getting at is that you cloaked yourself in an invisibility potion, snuck through the security perimeter.
What was that?
Here's the secret Krabby Patty ingredient.
Then used a time-freezing device to freeze time. Used a laser beam to cut open the case, stole the Krabby Patty secret ingredient, reverse-engineered it, and made your own patties so you wouldn't have to pay.
Or perhaps I walked into the Krusty Krab, purchased them, and received a receipt for these legally obtained patties.
283 Krabby Patties. That's right. I cooked this order. I guess this means you didn't use a laser beam. Or invisibility.
SpongeBob, next time, before you run around accusing people of things, make sure your own house is in order first.
when I stuff you with cotton candy. It reminds me you're so sweet. When we go riding, it's dandy the way you hang on to the seat. Baby, when I'm with you, our love is stronger than glue. Whoa. Oh, baby! There isn't anything, there's nothing in the world I wouldn't do for you. Hey! Let go of her, you pet eaters! No! Get away! Hi-ya! Hi-ya! You okay, sweetums? I'm so sorry. I'll never let you out of my sight again. And I'll always keep you out of harm's way. Oh, baby, I love you so strong. That's why I'm singing this song. Your looks are sweeter than honey. From your pickles to your buns, it ain't even funny. Oh! I'm coming for ya! Oh no! Look at you! Don't worry, Patty. I'll take care of this. There you go. All better. Oh, baby.
Welcome to the annual Bikini Bottom Parade! And it's a beautiful ocean day for it! I'm Perch Perkins, coming to you live from downtown. And with me is this year's co-host, the one and only Ice Cream King. It's an honor to have you, Your Majesty. Do I call you King or Ice?
Hey, you, that guy! How'd you get out of my TV, you bad little boy? You're wearing makeup! Are you a clown? I want a balloon!
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we'll get you a balloon. And to kick off this year's parade, here comes the Bikini Bottom High School Marching Band! You know, even when they're not playing, they love to march together. The band is actually made up of 35 individual bands. Amazing precision from these youngsters!
They all wore the same outfit! How embarrassing!
Oh, a perfect jellyfish!
That's a jellyfish? I was gonna say a clump of hair.
Wait! Did that kid just separate into two organisms via binary fission?
I've been bicycle fishing. It really hurts.
Now that secret formula will be mine. Ow, 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 ow,
ow. Oh, after seeing this float, everyone will rush to the Krusty Krab. How you set up with those expired fries, boyo?
Good and greasy, boss.
Ready, Mr. Squidward?
No, I'm not. I can't see a thing with SpongeBob in front of me.
Excellent! It's our turn. Let's move it out!
Next up, we have the Beefy Bros from Larry's Gym. Whoa! Look at those meatheads pump iron. That's some impressive muscle hustle. And here comes Mrs. Puff, oh, as her own balloon.
Whoa, I want that balloon.
Patrick's Rock is one float that doesn't float. Oh, looks like Bubble Bass has hitched a ride with Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. And what's this? Not to be outdone, it's Fred in his incredible My Leg Mobile.
My leg! My leg! I'm in my leg!
I smell grease!
Oh, that's not me you're smelling, King. It's the float from the Krusty Krab. Serving over a million Krabby Patties daily to hundreds. Oh, there's everybody's favorite tightwad, Mr. Krabs. Well, there's something new. French fry confetti.
Time to meet your doom, Krabs. Secret formula at 12 o'clock.
Hang on, folks. It looks like the parade's got a last-minute entry. I'd say it's some kind of rancid hot dog on wheels. No, folks, I believe this is Bikini Bottom's own evil genius, Plankton. Oh, it didn't take long for anarchy to begin this year.
It's a rogue wave, a nor'easter, a perfect storm.
Oh, it's chaos and confusion, a tradition here at the Bikini Bottom Parade. Well, looks like there is something new on the menu.
Ow.
The Krusty Krab float is coming in hot!
My leg! My leg, Mobile!
And here we see the domino effect in action.
My champion.
Larry can't lift this kind of weight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this parade has careened into a calamitous catastrophe of crashing and chaos!
Baby wants his secret formula!
No! Abandoned float!
Wait for me!
It's mine! Why does he want that useless prop anyway?
Because SpongeBob wrote the secret formula on that paper.
Wait, what? What? What?
It looks like one last float from the local gas station is making a combustible entry. Well, folks, this parade has now officially been declared an apocalypse.
No! No! I almost had it!
Come on, boyo. Let's go back to the Krusty Krab, where I can punish you proper with unpaid overtime for doing such a foolish thing.
Yay!
Aha!
I got something! An ingredient to the secret formula! I got an ingredient!
Salt.
That's right, baby! Salt! It's got salt in it!
I'm cracking the code!
All I have to do now is add the right ingredients to salt, and voila! I'll have the Krabby Patty secret formula. You know, I really am a genius.
Close up shop! We're going to the beach today! Ahoy there!
Whoa!
My name is Eugene Krabs, and I would like to know if I can interest either one of you in a fresh, delicious Krabby Patty fresh off the grill.
Are they free?
Yes! Today they're only $3 each.
Sounds great, but I left my wallet up on the sand.
I told you!
What?
Was sandy.
Y'all be careful. Looks like some big waves are coming.
Who are you?
Either you buy a patty or get off me wave.
Cowabunga!
What next?
Aloha, Patrick.
Hey there, young fella. How'd you like to be our first customer in over 17 working days?
I'd love to.
Squidward, show him a menu.
I can't quite see it from here. I'll just have to climb on board.
That's a good one, Patrick. On board! Whoa!
Careful! You're gonna capsize us!
Almost up!
You idiot!
Patrick, look out!
Locals only!
What'd she say?
sports fans, to the 21st annual Bikini Bottom Fry Cook Games.
I declare these Fry Cook Games open! I declare these Fry Cook Games open!
So begin the 21st Fry Cook Games. I'm a realistic fish head, and it's a beautiful day here at Bikini Bottom's Fast Food Coliseum. They come from everywhere. Microwaves hum, patties sizzle, and heat lamps keep the fast food spirit warm and soggy. But the real story is the bitter rivalry between former competitors Mr. Krabs of the Krusty Krab and Plankton of the Chum Bucket. Who could forget the year Mr. Krabs won gold for this 500 pickle clean and jerk?
Yeah.
Not Plankton. Oh, when Plankton won the hearts of millions by performing this perfect onion ring routine with a broken antenna. Krabs wasn't moved. And now, late word is that this year, the Krusty Krab will be represented by a new competitor on what is perhaps the greatest day of his young life.
This is perhaps the greatest day of my young life, Mr. Krabs. I can't believe I'm representing the Krusty Krab in the Fry Cook Games. To bring home the gold is to bring honor and glory to the Krusty Krab.
And all that free publicity will bring in customers. So don't lose.
Aye, aye, Mr. Krabs. Krusty Krab, Krusty Krab.
Our first event, the deep fry pole vault.
Win this one for the Krusty Krab!
For the Krusty Krab!
Oh!
Yay! Win this one because I told you to!
Because you told me to!
Fish sticks! Get your fish sticks here!
Watch this!
I believe I let you talk me into this.
Oh, come now, Mr. Squidward. Catering is a great way for you to make a little extra money.
For me to make a lot.
Any ideas?
How's that?
Perfect. Now get out there and feed the rest of those kids.
They all seem so full of germs.
Why, of course they're full of germs. They're kids. Why do you think I'm wearing this full-body latex covering?
Okay, I'm going in. Grubby Patty, Grubby Patty. You can't tell my name ain't the food. Just pick one.
There he goes!
Our champion!
He's so dreamy!
Sunday, Sunday! It's a Founders Day Eden extravaganza! Watch your hometown hero, Patrick Starr, take on the malevolent mouth from three towns over, Oswald McNulty, and see who takes the patty belt!
Say, can I, little boy, ask you something?
Are you the brave man that's gonna bring the belt back to Bikini Bottom?
Inspiring words.
5 short minutes to consume as many patties as they can.
Who's ready?
SpongeBob, I don't want to do this.
Well, then don't do it. I'm sure Mr. Krabs will understand.
I smell mutiny. What's going on here?
I don't want to eat in the contest. It hurts my taste feelings.
No problem. Here.
What's that?
That is a bill for all the Krabby Patties you ate during training.
But I didn't know I had to pay.
Well, I didn't know either until you decided you weren't doing the contest. And that means all your training patties just became plain eating patties. Now, if you was to do the contest, I might be inclined to tear up this here little bill. And of course, there are all the people that are counting on you, son.
Okay, I'll do it for the little boy with the hurt foot.
You made the right choice, kid.
There's the bell, and we're off and eating. Oh, McNulty taking an early lead and really going to work on those patties. What a dynamo! A little smoke from three towns over eating at a terrific pace. But what's this? Patrick Starr isn't moving. He seems stuck at the gate.
What are you doing, Patrick? You made me charge you for those patties, too.
McNulty's pressing forward. Looks like this is going to be a blowout.
Patrick, I believe in you, Patrick.
But wait! Patrick Starr is on the move, and patties are starting to disappear! Look at that little sea star eat! He's inching closer to McNulty, and it looks like McNulty can feel the heat! Never has there been a more prodigious display of competitive eating! The amount of patties being consumed is astounding! And now, yes, yes, Patrick Starr has matched Oswald McNulty, and they are tied as they come into the home stretch. Both eaters are now so full they can barely eat, but eat they do. Moving so slowly now, one can't help but wonder if they are going to hit the patty wall at some point. And both eaters have stopped! With only seconds left, we are tied in patties eaten, and neither one seems to have the room to go on. Oh, what's this? Down goes McNulty! Down goes!
For SpongeBob, I can't go on.
The taste, Patrick. Remember the taste.
The taste.
What's this? Patrick Starr has risen from his seat and is pointing to center field. No, wait! He's pointing to a little boy with a hurt foot. Ladies and gentlemen, he's pointing to his mouth as if to indicate something.
Here you go, champ. You can have mine.
And he's eating. He's eating! The great Starfino is eating! Patrick Starr wins! The belt is back in Bikini Bottom! The belt is back in Bikini Bottom!
Here you go, son! You earned it fat and square!
Congratulations, Starfino! So, are you gonna defend the belt next year?
No, this thing doesn't even fit!
Ow! My other foot!